Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Omar, Ellie Sekback, nice to meet you.
What's going on?
What did you think of the World Cup?
I thought about the World Cup, I thought it was amazing. Everyone was scared about the crime that was going to happen or the protests and this and that, but it ended up being a beautiful time. My family enjoyed it. I know everyone that went can only say great things about it, and great teams playing great football, and it was the best time of my life, so I'm happy that I had the opportunity.
Both the U.S. team and the Mexican team, because they both have a lot of fans out here. If you're Mexican-American, you love both. They both surprised and went pretty good. How did you think the Mexican team did? How do you think the U.S. team did?
I think for both of us, we both wanted to get a little bit further, but we fell a bit short. And, for us, I think we can hold our head up high because we left everything out there and we gave it everything we had and really showed the true American spirit.
Since you've come back, how much love have you been getting? Do you feel like on a new level?
It's been the best.
Like a super celebrity?
Not a super celebrity, but it's definitely a different level. I'm getting recognized and had the opportunity to go on to different things such as Conan. But, it's been a new thing for me, and I've just been enjoying it as much as possible. And, it's just been fun.
Omar, you have to be the tallest soccer player I've ever interviewed, and I've interviewed a gang of them. How did you get so tall and playing soccer?
Mom cooked a lot of great meals for me.
And then let's talk boxing. Are you a boxing fan by any chance?
I watched some boxing, but I haven't been able to keep track of it.
I was just in Canelo's fight, and you had Memo Ochoa over there, you have Chicharito. If you had to go to a fight of one fighter, who would you go watch? Would it be Mayweather, Pacquiao?
That's the fight that I would go see for sure. I think everyone's been wanting to see that one, and maybe it will happen.
Who would win in your opinion?
I'd like to see Pacquiao win it.
Pacquiao? Why?
Why? I don't know. I'm just a fan.
Perfect. Last question. 4 years from now, World Cup, how far does the U.S. team go? Do you lead them to the championship?
We'd like to win it in Russia, but, there's a lot of time from here till then. First, we got to qualify, and then we'll see how far we can get.
So, there you have it. From the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.